Welcome to Mojo Burrito, everybody. We're here on back on Married to the Cuisine. We all have some burritos here, and we're all looking to take our first bite today. You guys ready?
We're just going in?
We're just going in right now. Right here, right now.
Hey, hold on, though. Look, just have a peep. Get this crap off there.
Oh, look at that tortilla.
Tortilla?
Nice. Beautiful. Beautifully wrapped, too. Like the metallic tinfoil around the bottom.
Wrapped perfectly by a best worker in there, Alejandro Nielsen. Absolute stud.
Working hard.
Send it.
All right.
Okay.
What do you think?
Well, I got a burrito with a fire chicken, lettuce, cilantro, rice, queso. Yeah, that's about it. Tasted really good. Aaron gave me the special touch at the end. It's a special sauce that they have that he can only make. Tastes great though. Absolutely awesome. I would say it's a solid 13 out of 10. Tastes great.
13 out of 10.
That's impossible.
It is now.
All right. Well, anyway, burrito would be better if I didn't have to wait on this kid to show up 30 minutes late. You know, it's already getting cold. Kind of depressing at this point. Solid though. Guacamole is nice. Always nice. Got the jalapenos.
Yeah, that's a good
lettuce bite. Lettuce tomato,
show,
red
show
onion.
My little bite part.
Check it out.
Look at that.
There you go.
Beautiful.
Sir. No, chips. Chips was okay. Kind of stale.
Salsa is good.
It's getting nice.
Very good.
All right, for my bite, we got the fire chicken as well. We got some queso, lettuce, onions, black beans, rice, you know, classic burrito. It's very moist on the inside because of the queso. It all comes together nicely inside the tortilla. And the chips, let's say, because I got some queso as well on the side. The chips, let's see how they are. Oh, look at that. The perfect amount of salt on those chips. Excellent.
Solid take.
Yep.
Two special guests on the show today that have helped us out. Jenny Davison behind the camera today. Zach Duncan. He just took all of our trash. It was so nice. It was so great. Thank you, Zach. Thank you.
Man, they made a table just for Jake Lowe, too.
Jake Lowe's table?
Jesus.
Alrighty.
Alright. We just got finished with eating a Mojo burrito downtown, or not downtown, sorry, it's in Red Bank, foot of the mountain. It is, the exterior is kind of not looking too great, but they're moving to a new location on Dayton Boulevard. But when you go in, everybody's friendly. The food, in my opinion, was 10 out of 10. The chips were salty, the queso was nice and smooth, and the burrito really comes together well in that tortilla.
Yeah, the fire chicken is just so good. Like, the moisture, like, is just absolutely perfect. It's soaked in some type of sauce that's just perfect. It's got a real smoky taste to it. That's why it's called the fire chicken. But, yeah, overall, I mean, the fire chicken was great. I really highly recommend it. By the way,
food was good. Great place to hang out with your friends, I must say.
For sure.
They have a nice patio. You know, me, Forrest, Jenny,
Owen,
Zach,
Jake,
Zach.
All
Zach did
up.
Make a peek.
And that was great. I mean, they even have tables for, like, the kids who can't afford inches. Jake Lowe.
Yeah. Inches are too much for some people.
Yeah, there's a little kid's table, and I mean, Jake Lowe would fit perfectly there. That's his area.
It's his home.
Very considerable.
Considerate. Exactly.
Thank you.
Absolutely considerate. You know, you got to consider everybody when you're making a restaurant.
Everybody's
equal
here.
Yeah.
That's why they have the all flags hanging up.
Yep.
America. You know?
Yep.
Other ones that you would see.
Yeah.
All in all, good experience. Y'all should come check it out sometime.
And if you guys want one of these.
These bad boys.
Oh, shoot. Sideways.
Sideways.
My goodness. Okay. My bad. Taco Tuesday LeBron merch.
Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe.
That's how you'll get the merch.
We'll see you in the next one.